Mr. Foley. You involved yourself in business that doesn't concern you. That was a mistake.
Goodbye, Mr. Foley.
Women. Come on, let's go.
Axel's AWOL. Maybe we can get out of this if we keep our mouths shut, Billy, so don't say anything.
What the hell have you done here? Looks like a war zone. What in hell have you done here, Taggart? Tell me.
We solved the alphabet crimes.
You shut up! Who the hell is talking to you? I personally solved the alphabet case up in a body bag over an hour ago. And you? I don't give a what federal agency you say you're working for. You're in jail, buddy.
Chief, wait a...
Shut up! What the hell do you think you're doing here, bringing down a firefight in the middle of my city? You're out of the cop business for good, forever.
Will you just listen a minute?
Shut up! You shut your mouth once and for all.
No, but you shut up! This is what the alphabet crimes are all about. Guns!
Guns?
That guy sold them, and then bought them with stolen money from Adriano's and his own racetrack. He was on his way to Central America. And if you'd bother to take your head out of your you'd see we'd stop the whole thing.
You watch yourself.
Just a minute, Lutz. Why didn't I know about this?
Because Chief Lutz doesn't have the guts to hear the truth from real cops. That's why we had to go undercover with Detective Foley to solve this case.
That cuts it, Taggart. You're fired.
Yeah? Kiss my
ass. Mine! You're fired, too!
Lutz.
Isn't that right?
I think I've just about had it with your abusive attitude.
I'm sorry. I get carried away. I'm sorry.
You are fired. Do you understand that?
Don't overreact, Ted. Please.
You're fired. I want you out of here now. Get out of here! Fired!
You'll regret this, Ted.
I regret it now. I've regretted it for the last 2 months.
You'll regret this.
You're out of here. Get out of here.
I didn't do anything.
Will you get out? Get out!
Are they civilians now?
You bet.
I'm gonna kick your later.